Hallo meine lieben Freunde, euer Paralyx ist wieder am Start und mein ganz herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer neuen Folge Let's Play Undertale. In der letzten Folge haben wir die letzten Winkel des geheimen Labors erkundet und einiges erfahren, beispielsweise, dass Alfies Flowey erschaffen hat. Mal so eine kleine Randtipp von nebenbei. Und ja, nun stehen wir hier vor dem finalen Tor. Wir haben alles gemacht, wir haben uns mit allen angefreundet. Und sogar noch mal in einem zusätzlichen sind sogar noch mal in einem zusätzlichen Gebiet gewesen. Also würde ich sagen, Asgore, wir sind bereit. Los geht's.
Oh, back so soon? How are you feeling?
Wir sind bereit.
I see. This is it then.
So, und wenn wir alles richtig gemacht haben, sollten wir jetzt den wahren Pazifisten-Bosskampf bekommen.
Ready?
Oh, ich bin sowas von bereit, Kollege. A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination.
Human, it was nice to meet you. Goodbye.
Und ja, alles hat funktioniert. Wer kann das nur gewesen sein? Toriel! What a miserable creature! Torturing such a pure, innocent youth. Do not be afraid, my child. It is I, Toriel, your friend and guardian. At first, I thought I would let you make your journey alone, but I could not stop worrying about you. Your adventure must have been so treacherous, and ultimately, it will burden you with a horrible choice. To leave this place, you will have to take the life of another person. You would have to defeat Asgore. However, I realized I cannot allow that. It is not right to sacrifice someone simply to let someone leave here. Is that not what I have been trying to prevent this whole time? So for now, let us suspend this battle. As terrible as Asgore is, he deserves mercy too.
Tori, you came back?
Don't Tori me, dreamer! You pathetic whelp! If you really wanted to free our king, you could have gone through the barrier after you got one soul. Taken 6 souls from the humans, then come back and feed everyone peacefully. But instead you made everyone live in despair, because you would rather wait here meekly hoping another human never comes.
Tori, you're right. I'm a miserable creature. But do you think we can at least be friends again?
No, Asgore.
Yeah, Asgore, human! Nobody fights each other. Everyone's gonna make friends or else I'll...
Hello, I'm Toriel. Are you the human's friend? It is nice to meet you.
Yeah. Nice to meet you. Hey, Asgore, is that your axe? Jeez, that's rough, buddy.
Hey, nobody hurts each other.
Oh, are you another friend? I am Toriel. Hello.
Hi.
There's two of them?
Nah, nobody fight anyone. If anyone fights anyone, then I'll be forced to ask Undyne for help.
Hello.
Oh, hello, Your Majesty. Psst. Hey, human. Did Asgore shave? And clone himself?
Hey guys, what's up?
That voice. Hello, I think we may know each other.
Oh, hey, I recognize your voice too.
I am Toriel. So nice to meet you.
The name's Sans. And, say.
Oh, wait then. This must be your brother Papyrus. Greetings, Papyrus. It is so nice to finally meet you. Your brother has told me so much about you.
Wowie! I can't believe Asgore's clone knows who I am. This is the best day in my life.
Hey, Papyrus. What does a skeleton tilt this roof with?
Snow? Proof? Roof? Tilts? Was auch immer das gerade war. Es sind halt so Wortwitze, die versteht man nur, wenn man selbst fließend umgangssprachlich Englisch spricht, also, ja.
No, silly, a skeleton tilts his roof with?
Shingles. Ja, keine Ahnung, was das ist, also.
I changed my mind. This is the worst day of my life. Come on, Asgore. Go. It's going to be okay. There are plenty of fish in the sea. Yeah, Asgore. Undyne's totally right about that fish thing. Sometimes you just got to stop going after furry bus monsters and just get to know a real cute fish. It's a metaphor.
Well, I think it's a good analogy.
Oh my god. Will you two just smash already? The audience is dying for some romantic action.
Hey, shut up! Man,
the nerve of this guy. Right, Elphys?
Elphys? No, he's right. Let's do it.
Was?
Worauf läuft das hier hinaus?
Well, I guess if you want to, then don't hold anything back.
Was ist das? Was passiert da?
Oh, danke, Toriel.
Wait! Not in front of the human.
Ja, bloß nicht vor dem Menschen.
Right, sorry, I got a little carried away there.
My child, it seems if you must stay here for a while, but look at all the great friends you've made. I think you will be happy here.
Hey, that reminds me, Papyrus, you called everyone here, right? Well, besides her. Anyway, if I got her before you, how did you know how to call everybody?
Let's just say, a tiny flower helped me.
A tiny flower?
Uh-oh. Flowey? Oh nein. Shit.
Du kriegst einfach nicht genug, du kleine verdammte Blume.
You idiots! Well, you guys were having your little
powwow, okay.
I'll take the human souls! And now, not only are those under my power, but all of your friend souls are gonna be mine too! And you know what the best part is? It's all your fault! It's all because you made them love you! All the time you spent listening to them and training them, cares about them. Without that, they wouldn't have come here. And now, with their souls and the humans together, I will achieve my real form.
Oh shit, es gibt eine wahre Form. Als ob Omega Flowey nicht schon schlimm genug gewesen wäre.
Huh? Why am I still doing this? Don't you get it? It's all just a game. If you leave the underground satisfied, you'll win the game. If you win, you won't want to play with me anymore. And what would I do then? But this game between us will never end. I'll hold victory in front of you just within your reach and then tear it away just before you grab it. Over and over and over. Listen, if you do defeat me, I'll give your happy ending. I'll bring your friends back, I'll destroy the barrier, everyone will finally be satisfied. But that won't happen. You, I'll keep you here no matter what.
Oh, ich habe ja sehr viel Platz zum Ausweichen.
Even if it means killing you 1,000,000 times.
Ja, wir kennen diese Situation, wir werden jetzt eh gleich wieder gerettet. Ist immer so. Zack. Ich bin der Prediction God.
What? Do not be afraid, my child. No matter what happens, we will always be there to protect you.
Tja, Flowey, damit hast du wohl nicht gerechnet, was?
That's right, human. Just do what I would do. Believe in you. Hey, human, if you get past me, you can do anything. So don't worry, we'll with you all the way.
Huh? You haven't beat him this guy yet? Come on, this weirdo got nothing on you.
Du wirst es nicht schaffen, Flowey.
Technically, it's impossible for you to beat him, but somehow I know you can do it.
Sehr optimistisch, Elvis.
Human, the future of humans and monsters. You have to stay determined.
Das bin ich die ganze Zeit. La la la, we're with you too. Come on, yo. You can do it, Rabbit.
No! Unbelievable! This can't be happening! You...
Uh-oh.
I can't believe you're all so stupid. All of your souls are mine!
Das ist nicht gut. Was passiert da? Huh? Wer ist das? Hey, Kumpel, willst du irgendwas sagen oder dich vielleicht mal umdrehen? Nein? Okay.
Finally, I was so tired of being a flower. Das ist Flowey?
Das ist Ezreal, oder?
Howdy.
Ja, proved. Allein dieses Howdy, es ist Ezreal.
Flowey war Ezreal? Was? Kara, are you there? It's me, your best friend.
Ezreal Dreamer. Oh shit. It's the end. Oh shit, Ezreal Dreamer. Was können wir tun? Hoffen oder träumen? Wir träumen mal. You think about why you are here now. You can't feel the empty space in your inventory get smaller and smaller.
Okay. Er hat die Angriffe von Toriel drauf. Wow!
The true final battle was finally begin.
Das ist mal ein anderer Hintergrund. Alter, der Name, guck dich das mal an. Das ist mega cool. Hoffen wir mal.
You hold on your hopes. You restrict how much damage you'll take this turn.
Okay. Ich hab und krieg also weniger Schaden. Wow, wow. Also, kleine Epilepsie-Warnung an der Stelle. Leute, die das eventuell nicht vertragen, sollten dieses Video eventuell nicht gucken. Wir träumen mal weiter. Your items fill up with dreams. Meine Items werden mit Träumen gefüllt.
You know, I don't care about destroying this world anymore.
Okay, und was willst du dann? Oh. Das war schrecklich. Ja, Glamburger.
After I defeat you and gain total control over the timeline, I just want to reset everything.
Hat er jetzt auch die Fähigkeit zu resetten?
Wow. Oh shit. Nein. Okay. Okay. Wir träumen weiter. Your items filled up with dreams.
All your progress, everyone's memories. I'll bring them all back to zero.
Scheinbar ist sein Ziel einfach wirklich alles zurückzusetzen. Und ich bin gerade ziemlich kacke, kann das sein? Träumen. Your items filled up with dreams.
Then we can do everything all over again.
Ich bin mir nicht sicher, ob ich das will. Okay, da kommen die Sterne wieder. Wow. Okay, die normalen Sterne sind nicht da. Okay, ja, ich sollte die Klappe halten. Wollte gerade sagen, die normalen Sterne sind nicht das größte Problem und dann, ja, passiert sowas. Wir träumen weiter, weil wir werden scheinbar jedes Mal um 3 HP geheilt. Your items filled up with dreams.
And you know what the best part of all this is? You'll do it!
Wow. Uh-oh. Huh. Okay. Wir träumen weiter.
And then you lost to me again.
Er will so immer und immer wieder gegen mich kämpfen? Warum? Was bringt das? Oh shit. Holy shit, war das knapp. Okay, Glamburger. Beat the Glamburger, your HP was maxed out.
And again!
Er will also wirklich immer wieder gegen mich kämpfen, um mich davon abzuhalten, an die Oberfläche zu kommen? Okay. Interessante Strategie, Kollege.
And again!
Ja, okay, ich hab's verstanden. Ich bin echt nicht gut darin. Glamburger.
Because you want a happy ending.
Ja, Happy Ending war eigentlich schon ganz nice. Ich meine, das ist der Sinn des Pacifist Run, nur deshalb mache ich das hier. Für ein wunderschönes Happy Ending. So, Azrael.
Because you love your friends.
Ah. Das mit dem Schwert dann ist auch nicht so einfach, aber ich habe scheinbar den Dreh raus.
Because you never give up.
Ja, niemals aufzugeben ist, hat mir das irgendjemand beigebracht? Nein, ich glaube nicht. Mann, ich wollte gerade irgendeine coole Referenz bringen, aber ich glaube, niemand hat mir beigebracht, jemals aufzugeben. Ja gut, Asgore sagt immer, wenn man stirbt, man soll entschlossen bleiben, aber naja.
Isn't that knowledge delicious? Your determination, the power that lets you get this far, it's gonna be your downfall.
Oh, das war diesmal tatsächlich gut. Das hätte ich nicht erwartet. Hey, irgendwie kann man sich mit diesen Träumen immer ziemlich hochhalten, also mach ich das mal weiter.
Now enough messing around. It's time to clear this timeline once and for all.
Wow, okay. Er will die Zeitlinie jetzt also für immer auslöschen. Puh, wir haben es geschafft.
Even after that attack, you're still standing in my way? Wow, you really are something special, but don't get cocky. Up until now, I've only been using a fraction of my real power. Let's see what good your determination is against this.
Du wirst fett? Okay, ich denke mal, dann wirst du langsamer. Nein, Spaß. Wow, shit. Ey, die coole Musik ist weg. Die Musik von vorhin fand ich cooler. Ich kann irgendwie nichts machen. Astral blocks the way. Struggle. You can't move your body.
Behold my true power!
Okay, seine wahre Kraft. Puh. Struggle. Can't move your body.
I can feel it. Every time you die, your grip on this world slips away. Every time you die, your friends forgot you a little more. Your life will end here, in a world where no one remembers you.
Nein, niemals! Alter, die Attacke... Das ist wirklich nicht einfach. Struggle.
Still you're hanging on? That's fine. In a few moments, you'll forget everything too. That's... A Tinder will...
Was auch immer. Komm schon! Nein, als ob! Das war die letzte Attacke! Also, der letzte Angriff von ihm. Warte, was? But it refused? Es weigert sich? Okay. Struggle. Can't move your body.
Still? Come on! Show me how good your determination is now.
Also ich denke mal, es ist keine Schande, an der Stelle zu sterben, weil man kann sich ja, Alter, man kann sich halt nicht heilen und so, das ist... You can't move your body, nothing happened. You struggle, nothing happened. You tried to reach your save file, nothing happened. You tried again to reach your save file, nothing happened. Seems saving the game really is impossible. But maybe with what little power you have, you can save something else. Ey, die coole Musik ist wieder da! Und wir können uns bewegen! Yay! Save. Oh, jetzt können wir unsere Freunde retten! Undyne! You reached out to Azrael's soul and called out to your friends. They're in there somewhere. They're in there somewhere, aren't they? Within the deepest of Azrael's soul, something's reacting. Da ist sie. The lost soul appeared. Nein, nicht kämpfen. Bloß nicht. Fake it. Daran erinnert sie sich doch. You trapped the lost soul. Lightly? Something about the way you fight is familiar to her.
All humans will die!
Ach komm, Undyne. Du weißt, dass du das nicht willst. Was können wir noch machen? Clash? Smile. You give the lost soul a big smile like you remember she likes to do. For some reason she's short of wants to smile back.
You're a real enemy!
Nein, das bin ich nicht! Merkst du es denn nicht? Whereby you ask the lost soul to teach you how to cook. Suddenly the memories are floating back.
Well, some humans are okay, I guess.
Okay, Undyne haben wir gerettet. Dann ist jetzt Elfies dran. Within the deepest of Azrael's soul, something's reacting. The lost soul appeared. Lost soul, quiz. You ask the lost soul to help you on a quiz question. She barely holds back from giving you the answer.
You hate me, don't you?
Nein, tue ich nicht. Tun vielleicht ein paar andere Leute, aber ich nicht. Bist vielleicht ein bisschen nervig mit deinen Nachrichten, aber ansonsten ganz okay. Vermutlich. Nerd out. You ask the lost soul what her favorite cartoon is. Es triggert mich ein bisschen, dass sie ja Animes als Cartoons bezeichnen. Aber, naja, was auch immer. She can barely hold him back for giving you any more's answer.
I've got to keep lying.
Okay, sie benutzt Metatons Attacken. Wahrscheinlich, weil man gegen Alphys nie wirklich gekämpft hat und sie keine eigenen Attacken hat, haben sie hier einfach die Attacken von Metaton genommen. Cell? You call the lost soul on the phone. She starts to sweat. Suddenly the memories are floating back.
No, that's not true. My friends like me and I like you too.
Alphys wurde auch gerettet. Okay. Papyrus hat nächstes. Within the deepest of Azrael's soul, something's reacting. Papyrus und Sans tauchen gleichzeitig auf. The lost souls appear. Joke. You told the lost soul a bad pun about skeletons. He seemed to hate it, but the other lost soul seems to like it.
I must capture a human!
Just give up, I'll guide it.
Warum hast du denn aufgegeben, Sans? Okay, jetzt, Take Break, Joke, Judgment.
You told the lost soul you think about what you've done. It seems like it's trying to remember.
Then everyone will.
Why even try?
Irgendwie ist Sans jetzt ziemlich depressiv. Crossword.
You tell the lost soul you think that Junior Jumble. That Jumble is farther than crosswords. It nudes it hard like it knew this without question.
No, wait, you're my friend. I could never capture you.
No, I'm rooting for your kid.
I feel something struggling within Azrael. Okay, Tauriel. Lass mich raten, Asgard taucht dann auch direkt auf, oder? Ja. Lost souls appear. Mercy. You refuse to fight the lost soul. Something about this is so familiar to her.
This is for your own good.
Oh, jetzt kann ich das von Asgard nicht lesen. Egal, wir kennen all diese Attacken. Wir können ihnen ausweichen. Machen wir mal hier.
Hug! You hug the lost soul. It seems like his aggression is slowly fading away.
No one will leave again.
This is my duty.
Das sind also alles Sachen, die sie so normalerweise gesagt hätten, wenn sie mich nicht kennen würden.
Hug. You hug the lost soul and tell her that you're going to see her again. Something about this is so familiar to her.
Jetzt sagen beide gar nichts mehr. Oh mein Gott. Ja, okay, die Attacke ist von Asgore. Die hat Tauriel, glaube ich, nicht benutzt. Stare. You stare deep into the eyes of the lost soul. Suddenly the memories are floating back.
Your fate is up to you now.
You're all future.
You feel your friend's souls return within Azrael. Someone else? Strangely, as your friends remembered you, something else being within the soul stronger and stronger. It seems that there is still one last person that needs to be saved. But who? Suddenly, you realized you reach out and call their name.
Huh? What are you doing?
Azrael. Wir versuchen jetzt Azrael zu retten. Das war dann scheinbar der erste Mensch, der gefallen ist. Also, die tatsächliche Kara. Und sie haben zusammen gelebt. Und wegen diesem bescheuerten Plan ist es ja alles erst passiert. You feel your friend's soul, bla bla, ja, das hatten wir schon. Astral Dreamer.
What did you do? What is this feeling? What's happening to me? No, no, I don't need anyone.
Wow, Bruder, komm runter. Brudi.
Stop it, get away from me.
Do you hear me? I'll tear you apart!
Okay, aber seine Angriffe werden schwächer. Er hat mich jetzt nicht mal wirklich getroffen. Jetzt sagt er nicht mal mehr was.
Kara, do you know why I'm doing this? Why I keep fighting to keep you around?
Oh, und jetzt genau wie Toriel, er greift mich gar nicht mal mehr an.
I'm doing this because you're special, Kara. You're the only one that understands me. You're the only one who any fun to play with anymore.
Oh, die Musik ist auch wunderschön.
No, that's not just it. I doing this because I care about you, Kara. I care about you more than anybody else.
Ich verstehe dich, Asriel.
I'm not ready for this to end. I'm not ready for you to leave. I'm not ready to say goodbye to someone like you again.
Keine Sorge, Asriel. Du musst nicht mehr alleine sein.
So please, stop doing this and just let me win.
Ja geil, ich kann nicht aus... 0,0... Was? 0,001... 0... Was zur Hölle?
Stop it now!
Wow! Meine Lebensanzeige! Asriel, was zur Hölle? Asriel Dreamer.
Kara! I'm so alone, Kara.
Du musst nicht mehr alleine sein.
I'm so afraid, Kara. Kara, I...
Da ist er.
I'm so sorry. I always was a crybaby, wasn't I, Kara? I know. You're not actually Kara, aren't you? Kara's been gone for a long time.
Also ist es jetzt bewiesen, Kara war der erste Mensch, der gefallen ist, der mit Asriel quasi zusammen gelebt hat.
What is your name?
Frisk? That's a nice name.
Also egal welchem Namen man sich gibt, man heißt Frisk. Aber warte mal. Wenn man sich Frisk nennt am Anfang, ich glaube das geht, wenn man sich Frisk nennt und dann das wahre Pazifistenende macht, sagt er dann, ich weiß, dass du nicht Frisk bist, wie ist dein Name? Oh, Frisk? Wow, schön. Das wäre echt mal funny herauszufinden. Das wäre echt mal lustig herauszufinden. Ich glaube, privat würde ich das irgendwann mal austesten.
Frisk, I haven't felt like this for a long time. As a flower, I was soulless. I lacked the power to love other people. However, with anyone's souls inside me, I not only have my own compassion back, but I can feel everyone other monsters as well. They all care about each other so much, and they care about you too, Frisk. I wish I could tell you how everyone feels about you. Papyrus, Sans, Undyne, Elfies, Toriel. Monsters are weird. Even though they barely know you, it feels like they all really love you. Frisk, I understand if you can't forgive me. I understand if you hate me. I accept to strange and horrible. I hurt you. I hurt so many people. Friends, family, bystanders.
Was auch immer.
There's no excuse for what I've done.
Keine Sorge, ich vergebe dir.
What? Frisk, come on. You're gonna make me cry again. Besides, even if you do forgive me, I can't keep these souls inside of me. The last I can do is return them. But first, there's something I have to do. Right now I can feel everyone's hearts beating as one. They're all burning with the same desire. With everyone's power, with everyone's determination. It's time for monsters to finally go free.
Was macht der? Ezreal, alles okay? Oh, er gibt die Seelen wieder frei.
Was? Als ob das so viele Seelen waren. Ja, genau.
Und die Barriere wurde zerstört. The barrier was destroyed.
Frisk, I have to go now. Without the power of everyone's souls, I can't keep manufacturing this form. In a little while, I'll turn back into a flower.
Wie ist Ezreal überhaupt zur Blume geworden?
I'll stop being myself. I'll stop being able to love again. So, Frisk, it's best if you just forget about me, okay? Just go be with the people who love you.
Conformed him. Keine Sorge. Alles wird gut, Ezreal. Das ist wirklich ein schönes Ende.
I don't want to let go.
Kann man verstehen.
Frisk, you're going to do a great job, okay? No matter what you do, everyone will be there for you again.
Okay.
Well, my time's running out. Goodbye.
Auf Wiedersehen.
By the way, Frisk, take care of Mom and Dad for me, okay?
Das werde ich. Mach dir keine Sorgen.